when Brian Rice graduated from Newcastle High School. He says he wasn't mature enough to attend college.
So he entered the Navy, where he served for 25 years. Well, now he's back in the classroom, but this time, is he too mature? Channel 4 Action Sports anchor John Meyer has the story.
Brian Rice has played basketball all over the globe.
We traveled quite a bit throughout Europe and when I was in the Middle East.
But this year, he chose to play at Geneva College in Beaver Falls.
I said, this fits me.
Head coach Jeff Sanicero treats Rice like any other freshman.
We were practicing, he kind of questioned one of my calls, and I go, whoa, wait a minute. You're still younger than me.
Only most freshmen.
Coach, I'm coming back for the two spot.
Aren't 43 years old.
I thought, well, why not give it a shot and see where I stand?
And most 43-year-olds aren't retired Navy.
I wanted to see the world, and I figured being on the ship, I'd get a chance to do that.
In 1987, Rice passed on a basketball scholarship to none other than Geneva College, and he entered the Navy. 24 and a half years later, Chief Petty Officer Rice traded one uniform for another and is giving it the old college try.
So they're looking like, okay, does this guy realize that he is 43? And so,
first came pickup games this fall.
First of all, I was one of the last guys that were picked, and that bothered me.
Then came respect.
We didn't lose a game.
Once we hit the floor for practice, it was like, yeah, this kid's going to be okay.
What's it like playing and interacting with guys that, for all intents and purposes, some of them could be your son?
Well, they're good kids, you know, and that's the main thing. They're good kids, and they're very respectful. So, you know, that makes it easy.
What's not easy? Playing on 43-year-old knees.
Aren't you sore? What's it like when you wake up in the morning?
Well, you know, a little sore, but, yeah. You know, as we get older, we get wiser. So, you know, I stretch a lot more.
The guys will bust his chops about, you know, he's getting aspirin for his legs or something like that. So
Rice is in Geneva's leading scorer. In fact, he averages 6 minutes and less than 2 points a game. But who better to lead in other ways than a Navy veteran who majors in community ministry?